Hi. Today, I will be discussing about exit load. Suppose you have invested some amount in a mutual fund scheme. If you redeem either part or the entire investment from the scheme before a predefined time period, you might be charged a fee. This fee is called exit load. Different mutual fund schemes charge different fees as exit load. Suppose you are withdrawing 1,000 units having a NAV of Rs. 20 each. And if the exit load specified is 1%, then the selling price per unit will be Rs. 19.8. Hence, you will receive 19.8 into 1,000, that is Rs. 19,800. Exit loads are intended to discourage short-term investments in certain categories of mutual fund scheme. Stay tuned for more such interesting bites. Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.